When you're being chased by dirty, rotten pirates, you gotta do something to get them off your back. Now, what most people want to do instinctually is to board. But boarding, while sometimes effective, doesn't work on a half-decent crew, and you run the risk of being called bad names. Instead, what you should do is make a hard right or a hard left turn with them about 4 to 5 ship lengths behind you. Doing so puts your cannon in range of their boat in a position where they cannot return fire or board your boat. Even if they adjust course, by the time they're in position to fire their cannons, you've already had time to do with them what you please. Just rinse and repeat this until you get the dirty chasers exactly where you want them.